2015 Telstra Tasmania Business Women's Startup Award winner is Karen Burke. Tonight is a celebration of self-belief, passion, vision, dedication, and pure hard work and incredible women. And I'd like to now personally congratulate every finalist and the two finalists in my category, just incredible women. A little about me. I'm so fortunate to do what I love to do every day. I am a mother of two young children, Ewan and Isla. I'm a wife to a farmer that inspires me with his drive to succeed and his hard work. I'm also a mentor to my team, a team that is absolutely dedicated to the vision that I have created. I was listening to Stephanie before and we've got very similar stories and I have surrounded myself with a young team that is just passionate about wanting the team to succeed. They've demonstrated their loyalty and they trust my leadership. And I personally cannot be any more proud of the Cataract team of stars. I believe I have instilled in the team confidence, self-belief, strong sense of team, and have been instrumental in championing change, both professionally and personally. Teamwork is fundamental. And when submitting my entry, I asked my son Ewan, who's three, to press the entry button with me. And he said to me, "Mama, that was teamwork." I just quickly would like to acknowledge Rebecca McDonald, a young lady that works for me, or with me. She's 23, she's incredible, and we really do run this business together, and I just can't thank her enough. Family and friends, you mean the world to me, and those 10 people sitting on that table have held my hand when I've been crying, and they've celebrated with me, so I can't thank you enough. I love you all, and thank you very much. And I'd like to acknowledge the sponsors, Commonwealth Bank, and News Corp. Thank you.